somewhere that about one-third of the food in this world gets lost or wasted. How much are you contributing to it? I further searched on Google. The total wastage stands at 1.3 billion tons. It amounts to $1 trillion in value. By the way, 1 trillion has 12 zeros in it. Estimates by UNICEF say that there are 2.2 billion kids in this world. So if you do the math, each kid could get $455 a year. So if we save all that food, it can buy us a lot of toys. But wait, reports also say that 356 million kids live in extreme poverty. If we give the 1 trillion to them, each will get $2,800. So if we reduce the waste by half, we can get those kids out of poverty. Few of us friends came together to discuss why and how we waste food at home and school.
We end up ordering more food than we need. Well, sometimes we get carried away.
Sometimes my mom packs me more food than I need. I know it's because she loves me.
Sometimes we get distracted and not have enough time to eat.
I think kids waste food because they haven't been taught why it's necessary not to do so, or because they don't like the food that they are eating.
I'm very choosy when it comes to what I eat.
Reducing waste means you're helping the world. I know it can feed someone somewhere in the world. I know it will save water that's used to produce that food. I know it would mean less landfills. Moreover, less waste also means more saving to spend on toys. Happy holidays!